Hi guys, it's Cindy and I am back with the CVS Deals of the Week. Our deals this week start on Sunday, August the 16th, and they run through August the 22nd. We have a lot of freebies and money makers this week, so let's jump right in. The first deal I'm going to talk about is going to be the Crest Complete in 3D white. They're on sale this week for $2.99, and when you buy two, you get a $3 extra care buck. So the limit is two, so typically I like to maximize these deals, so we're going to pick up four of the Crest toothpaste. We're going to use a $3 off of 12 oral care, a $3 off of two digital, and that's the Crest Digital that we received last week. If you still have it, use it. If not, replace them with a dollar off from the P&G. But we're also going to use one of the Crest P&Gs and, well, not one. We're going to use two. Two of the Crest P&Gs, we're going to pay $3.96, and we're going to get $6 in extra care bucks. This makes this deal completely free, plus a $2.04 moneymaker. So if you have the Crest Digital, use it. If not, just replace it and use your four $1 coupons, okay? So the next deal that we have is going to be the Almay Cosmetics. They're spend 10, get a $4 extra care buck with a limit of six. So we're going to pick up two of the Almay oil-free makeup sticks. And I did this breakdown this way because I have a three off of two CVS CRT. So it just makes the most sense. So we're going to pick up two of the Almay sticks, price is $6.29. We have a $5 instant coupon from last week. We're going to use that. We have a $3 off of two Almay makeup remover coupon that's going to be coming in Smart Source 816. So make sure you pick those up. And then we're going to use a $3 off of two in the app if you have that app only coupon. And we're going to pay $2.58, where we'll get back $4 in extra care bucks, making this free plus a $1.42 moneymaker. So it's definitely a great deal if you have the coupons and if you have the CRT, so definitely keep that in mind. The next deal I'm going to talk about is the Pantene shampoo and conditioner. We have two deals for this week. We have the smaller bottles that are like the 12-ounce bottles, and then we have the bigger bottles. The small bottles are three for 12, and when you buy three, you get a $4 extra care buck. It is a limit of one. The bigger bottles are three for 15, and when you buy three, you get a $5 extra care buck, okay? So just depending on your CRTs, do that deal the way you feel like is the best deal for you. If you get the four off of 14 hair care, do the bigger Pantene bottles. But anywho, you know we're gonna pick up three of the Pantene. We'll use the $5 off of three Pantene Digital. If you have the three off of 12 hair care CVS CRT, make sure you add that in this deal, and you'll pay $4, and you'll get back $4 in extra care bucks, okay? So that makes this completely free. So yeah, great deal for this week, especially if you need some hair care. The next deal that we have is going to be the Chic razors. It's select razors are spend 15, get a $5 extra care buck. This is a limit of one. So we're going to pick up one of the Chic Extreme disposable razors for $5.99. And then we're going to pick up one of the Chic Hydro razors for $8.99. I don't know why I feel like my math is off with this, but if it is, I'll correct it in the breakdown in the description box. But anyways, you're going to use one of the Chic disposable razors, that's digital, one of the $4 regular Chic digital coupons, and then we have a $4 off Chic razor CVS CRT that select shoppers. You're going to pay $4.98. You'll get back $5 in extra care bucks, making the final price free plus a money maker. And like I said, if that's off, I'll fix it. So just make sure you check out the description box down below. The next deal that we have this week is going to be the Colgate mouthwash. It's on sale for $3.99, and when you buy one, you get a $2.50 extra care buck. It's a limit of two, so of course we're going to pick up two of the mouthwashes. We'll use a two off of six mouthwash CVS CRT. We're going to use two of the 50 cents off of one Colgate mouthwash coupons. That's going to be in Smart Source 816, so like I said, make sure you get your inserts. We'll pay $4.98 and get back $5 in extra care bucks, making this free plus a 2-cent moneymaker. Great deal. And then we also have a deal on the Colgate toothpaste this week. It's $3.49, and when you buy two, you get $4.50. So of course, we are going to pick up four of the Colgate Total Advanced toothpaste. We're going to use the 5 of 3 Colgate Digital that we received last week. It's in your app. We're going to use one of the 50 cents off of one Colgate coupons from the Smart Source 816, and we'll use a $3 off of 10 Colgate CVS CRT. We'll pay $5.46. We'll get back $9 in extra care bucks, making the final price free plus a $3.54 moneymaker. So definitely a great deal. One of my favorite deals this week that we typically don't get deals on is the Nivea lotion, and it's buy two, get a $5 extra care buck. The lotion's not on sale, so it's whatever your price is. So clearly everyone's price is going to be a little bit different, so make sure you adjust your math accordingly. But we're going to pick up two of the Nivea lotions priced at $5.29, which will equal up to $10.58. We'll use a $3 off of two Nivea lotion coupon from SmartSource 816, and we'll use a $3 off of 10 lotion CVS CRT. That select shoppers, of course, you'll pay $4.58. You'll get back $5 in extra care bucks, making this free plus a 42-cent moneymaker. And last but not least, we have some honorable mentions this week. So I'm not sure if everyone received the $2 off of two 24-pack water CRT. If you did, we have water. The 24 packs are $2.99, and when you pick up two, use that $2 off of two CRT. It's definitely going to make a really great deal. So if you have that CRT, I would definitely pick these up this week. The other honorable mention that we have is the free makeup bag this week is, if you spend $30, you get the 7-piece beauty bag, and it has some goodies in it, sunscreen and makeup wipes, things like that. So if you want to combine the Alme deal with another beauty deal, then reach your $30 and you'll be able to get the free merchandise as well. So anyways, guys, thanks so much for listening. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And we will see you in the CVS haul video, which I'll probably end up doing later on this week, maybe on Thursday or Friday. So thanks so much for watching. We'll see you guys next time.